Netflix's Emily in Paris is the lighthearted and fun escape the internet can't stop buzzing over. From the guy behind Sex and the City and younger Darren Star, this series follows Emily, played by Lily Collins, an up-and-coming marketing genius who moves from Chicago to Paris for an unexpected new role. As she navigates her way through her bougie office and her new environment, she makes some unexpected friends too, like Mindy and Gabriel. The first season was met with a lot of backlash for a few reasons, but still it's been renewed for a second season. Here's what we know about the second season so far. Before we continue, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. The first season. Warning, season 1 spoilers ahead. At the end of season 1, Emily and Gabriel finally do something about their undeniable sexual tension and spend the night together after he ended things with Camille, his girlfriend. But things are far from perfect. He's also about to go to Normandy to fulfill his dream of running his own restaurant. In the end of the episode, however, things change, and Gabriel continues working at his bistro in Paris, which makes Emily very happy. But then Camille finds out, and it looks like she wants to get back and fix things with Gabriel. "Can we talk?" was what the texts she sent Emily said, leaving audiences with a pretty intense cliffhanger of an ending. After Netflix users, including us, binge-watched the season, Emily earned 2 2021 Golden Globe nominations, which came as a huge surprise and caused some backlash, as the nominee pool had practically zero diversity. Not only that, but the show also got itself an Emmy nod. This probably had a part to play in the season renewal, too, which was revealed late last year. What do we know about Emily's next chapter? Emily in Paris, like it or not, quickly became one of Netflix's most popular and binge-worthy shows. Everyone was watching and talking about it for different reasons. You know what they say. Even bad publicity is still publicity. And ever since season 2 got approved, we've been counting down the days until our beloved American in Paris and her handsome love interests make a comeback. Filming has officially been over for season 2. Collins went on Instagram and shared behind-the-scenes photos of the Emily in Paris cast wrapping up the season 2 filming. French Life on Film. "We are officially wrapped on Emily in Paris season 2, and I still cannot quite believe it. Being in Paris with my family and with this cast and crew over the last 4 months and on set for 67 days has been the most memorable experience, and I will cherish every second of it," she captioned the post. "We can't wait for the new season to drop on Netflix. What will happen in season 2? We, of course, resume from where we left off with Emily Cooper and her affair with the dreamy Gabriel and promising career with her firm Savoir. Entertainment Weekly revealed that we'll be exploring the love triangle between Emily, Gabriel, and his girlfriend Camille. Things are especially difficult since Camille is also one of Emily's friends. To make matters even more complicated, there's a new prospective man in Emily's life who she meets in French class. The first picture from the new season gave us a peek at the handsome man who has probably caught Emily's attention. We can't wait to see how Emily juggles her boss, job, friends, and 2 possible romantic interests. There's a new love interest for Emily. There's a lot more intrigue at work, in relationships," Darren Star said to People. "I think she also just gets more immersed in learning French and really struggling with the language in a way she didn't get to do first in the first season, because she's really trying this season. If we look at the teaser, it would seem that Emily, Camille, and Mindy will be embarking on a girls' trip. You can expect to see lots of cool outfits, food, and, oh, not to mention the parties in Saint-Tropez. The cast. All our favorite characters will be coming back for the second season. We can also expect some new faces to join the cast this season. Lucien Lavisconte from Scream Queens is cast as Alfie, Emily's new man. Jeremy O. Harris will guest star as rising fashion designer Elliot Dupree. French actor Arnaud Bernard will be playing a nightclub owner. They'll join the original cast from the first season, of course, which includes Ashley Park and Camille Rizzotte, who play Mindy, and Camille, in that order. Lucas Bravo will continue to play Gabriel. All the characters you know and love will still be there. Where was the new season filmed? It was all shot in Paris, duh. Collins recently talked about what it was like filming in Paris amidst the pandemic. She told Elle UK that Paris was weirdly quiet. It was very empty when I first got there, and there weren't any Americans around because they weren't allowed, she opened up. So that felt even more strange, because the only accents you would hear were French, which was also really lovely. She also revealed that her new husband, Charlie McDowell, accompanied her. She also said that her trip this time around was a lot more enjoyable since she knew the place because of not being able to take public transport due to the COVID situation. She and Charlie spent a lot of time walking and exploring, too. The new season will be on Netflix in the nick of time to binge on your Christmas vacation, December 22nd, 2021. Lily Collins is excited for what's coming next. I really hope we get to go into more episodes because there's so much that it leaves you hanging with. Emily has had to kind of pivot so many times in this experience already that I think she's ready and able to kind of just go with it and see what happens, she said to Bizarre.com. But I kind of love that Emily's going into all these new situations just open-minded, and she's not judging it, and she's not judging herself. She also told Vanity Fair that she'd be down to go back to Paris for yet another season. Apparently, she and her co-stars were super inspired while filming. Season 2 could explore supporting characters. We have a great world of characters that we've established, Star told VF, and added that he'd love to dive into the supporting cast and their lives, too. He's especially interested in characters like Sylvie, Emily's boss. Before the new season was confirmed, Ashley Park said she's also down to explore Mindy's love life in the next season. She said that a new love interest would be exciting, but the priority for her character is her friendship with Emily. There's also a lot that could happen between Gabriel and Emily. Lucas Bravo hopes if another season is confirmed, Bravo would love to see his character doing well in the restaurant business. In the finale, Gabriel nixes his plans to set up shop in his hometown of Normandy when he gets a generous offer to stay at his Parisian eatery. I hope he's going to get a brand new restaurant where he will be able to bloom and do what he wants, Bravo told Bizarre.com, because he was still a little constricted in the old one. I just want to see his creative mind at work in a new place, backed up by Antoine. In terms of his relationships with both Camille and Emily, he said, Darren is orchestrating everything, and we're just playing the instruments. Carrie Bradshaw cameo? Collins would be up for a Carrie Bradshaw cameo. Given the show's creator, wardrobe, and synopsis, many have drawn their fair share of comparisons between Emily and the iconic Carrie Bradshaw, played by Sarah Jessica Parker. But while Collins agrees that yes, her character is definitely inspired by the SATC icon, Emily stands alone. When Variety suggested a cameo by Bradshaw somewhere in season 2, Collins was very excited. I would love that, Collins said. I feel like maybe that needs to happen. I might tell Darren about that. She could be like an apparition. Emily walks by, and there's a reflection in a window, and she looks in, but she sees Carrie. Then it goes back and it's her, and she's like, what? I think that'd be kind of great. Collins admitted that there are definitely similarities between Emily and Carrie, the biggest one being their fashion choices, and they both got the whole new girl in a big city thing going for them. But she insists that Emily's not looking to create her life by copying Carrie's adventures, but that Emily would have really looked up to Carrie. As for criticisms that the Paris depicted on the show is too extra, Collins said it's meant to be a portrayal of what Emily feels. The whole reason for that is that it's meant to capture the excitement that comes from being in a totally new place with a fresh start. That's it for today. Comment down below and let us know what your predictions are for the new season. Before you go, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more like this. Until next time, bye!